If you notice that your coolant pipes are hard, it could indicate a few potential issues with your vehicle's cooling system. Here are some possible reasons why your coolant pipes might be hard. Overheating. When the engine overheats, the coolant in the cooling system expands and creates pressure. This pressure can cause the coolant pipes to feel hard or firm to the touch. Overheating can occur due to various reasons, such as low coolant levels, a malfunctioning thermostat, a faulty cooling fan, or a clogged radiator. Pressure buildup. Excessive pressure in the cooling system, often caused by a malfunctioning radiator cap, can lead to hard coolant pipes. The radiator cap is designed to maintain a specific pressure level in the cooling system. If the cap is faulty or worn out, it may not maintain the correct pressure, causing the coolant pipes to become hard. Blocked coolant flow. If there is a blockage in the cooling system, such as a clogged radiator, water pump, or coolant passage, it can restrict the flow of coolant. As a result, pressure can build up behind the blockage, causing the coolant pipes to feel hard. Coolant system leak. A leak in the cooling system can lead to a loss of coolant, which can cause the remaining coolant to become pressurized and the pipes to feel hard. Check for any visible signs of coolant leaks, such as puddles under the vehicle or a sweet smell coming from the engine bay. Old or worn hoses. Over time, coolant hoses can deteriorate, become brittle, or develop internal blockages. If the hoses are old or worn out, they may collapse under pressure, causing the pipes to feel hard. Failed head gasket. Bubbles in the cooling system are a telltale symptom of a blown head gasket. When the failed head gasket, the coolant in the cooling system expands and creates pressure. If you notice that your coolant pipes are hard, it's essential to address the underlying issue promptly to prevent further damage to your vehicle's cooling system. Check the coolant level, inspect for leaks, and examine the condition of the hoses and other cooling system components. If you're unsure about how to diagnose or repair the problem yourself, it's best to have your vehicle inspected by a qualified mechanic. They can identify the cause of the issue and recommend the necessary repairs. Thanks for your attention and please subscribe our channel.